Oh, Lord. Okay. Good morning, vlog. It's currently probably 9:35. My alarm's about to go on. Yeah, I just woke up. Literally just woke up. And I'm going to see Anna today. We're meeting up for a run. But I'm driving out to go see her today. Yeah, we're just gonna do an easy run together. I haven't seen her in so long, so I'm very excited. Currently 9:28 in the morning, and I just woke up, and I'm gonna be vlogging a day in my life, quarantine edition. Breakfast. I'm having 2 pieces of toast and an iced coffee. So we got an egg on wheat toast and then peanut butter, banana, and honey on the other. I just didn't know if I wanted something sweet, something savory, so I did both. It's gonna be really good. So, I'm sure, I am 100% positive, Anna is going to be making some bougie breakfast. Alright, so, for the vlog, I'm guessing, like, oatmeal with some sort of fruit and peanut butter. I, on the other hand, will be having probably a pup tart and going to Starbucks, if they're open, or Dunkin's.
Could I have a medium iced, vanilla latte, and could I have bacon, egg, and cheese on a bagel? Actually, could I have that in a croissant? Perfect. Thank you. Thank you.
Have a great day.
Thank you. Okay, so I hate drive-thrus because I'm a bad driver and I'm scared I'm gonna drive into the building, because you have to get the perfect distance, close enough so that you can reach your food, but not too close enough so that you hit the building. And I'm telling you, I'm gonna hit the building one day. It's vanilla latte, you know how it is. Except I'm not a huge fan of Dunks, but Starbucks closed, so it's acceptable. It's very bland. I'm gonna be late to see Anna, and I'm really sad, but I'm really hungry because I didn't eat breakfast. Got a little croissant action going on over here. Anna kind of lives far away from me, like 45 minutes, so I'm from Worcester. I move around a lot, but that doesn't matter. She's from Needham, but we're meeting in Lexington. We're both from Massachusetts. We're gonna go meet at the rail trail. The weather's super crappy out, but whatever, you know. I get to see her, so I'm really happy. So, yeah. So, as you know, we've been in quarantine for 2 weeks now. 2 weeks, yes. So I've been in my house for 2 weeks
I mean, we all have, the whole nation has. The only place we're really allowed to go is outside and like go running, which I'm so grateful for. I don't know how I'd be able to live without running. I don't even know where I'm going. So basically me and Sarah are going running today. We're going into Lexington and the Lexington bike path. We're gonna stay a good distance apart, obviously, but I'm really excited to see her. I miss my teammates, so it's gonna be really fun. Okay, bye.
We came home because of COVID-19, Corona, whatever. It's been rough. You're still expected to do everything you do in college at home. Take your classes, you know, run, work out, do all that stuff home. And it's not very fun. I literally talked to Anna and Ava on the phone every day for at least 6 hours. Like, call each other in the morning and just won't hang up till night. So that really helps, but it's definitely difficult, you know, training by yourself. I love to run PRs and all of that, but it's not the main reason I run. I love it because I get to be part of a team and I get to be with my best friends. I get really excited to, you know, go and run 5 miles with all of my best friends every day. And you take that away and it's not the most motivating of things.
Uh-oh, there's Anna.
Hi vlog.
Anna and Sarah here. We are back together. We're going to go on a run. We haven't seen each other in 2 weeks.
Elbow bump.
So we were trying to keep our distance, obviously, because we agree with social distancing. It's very important. But we're gonna do just a nice 5-6 mile run. Probably 5.
Yeah.
It's really cold out
it's here. Really cold.
We are not dressed appropriately. It's freezing, so. Yeah, that's March in Massachusetts for ya. Heel click.
Ready? That was good.
That was so good. So
social
me,
distancing.
Social distance on our run. Sarah is running. How you feeling, Sarah? Oh yeah. Feeling good?
Tired, but we're only doing 5, so that's pretty nice.
Yeah, agreed. Yeah. All right, check in with you later.
Done.
We just finished the run.
It's like really sucky weather outside.
It's really
but,
cold, really rainy.
You know, honestly, like, I'd rather have someone to run with in this type of weather. So.
Aw, yeah. It's been hard running alone lately. It was nice to get we my ran, teammate.
Yeah, we ran like, what? I don't know what pace we ran. What,
it was like pretty 740s? Fast, like.
730s?
Let's check, actually. You can't really see that, actually. Hold on.
You can turn the camera around.
Oh, yeah. 7:39 pace. That's pretty good.
Pretty solid.
Just, like, a nice average maintenance run. Our last mile was, yeah, like, 7:20.
A little
quick, but we wanted to get back because we were freezing.
Yeah.
So, we're going to go home now,
shower. We have nothing to do, so we're really not going to vlog the rest of our day because all I do is apply for jobs and internships.
Me too. I'm going to keep applying for some jobs. Going to do the rest of my work. Probably going to edit Sarah's essay. She'll probably edit my essay.
Yeah, okay.
Anyway, we're going to go back to our cars now and we will check back in with you guys when we run together.
Ready?
Tuesday.
Bye, vlog.